Sementara itu, Datuk Sri Anwar percaya Isdb akan menjadi penggerak utama kepada usaha pemulihan semula ekonomi negara Islam. Ini terutamanya negara yang berdepan konflik seperti Palestin.
Even when we see the light and the hope to, for amicable resolution to the conflict in Gaza after undergoing atrocities by the Israeli regime, once this is resolved, I am sure the Islamic Development Bank would be seen to be quite a formidable player together with governments to try and resuscitate the economy.